Elsewhere, testosterone levels can still be very high. DHT levels in the blood can be very high, and yet people will have very light beards or no beards, and that's because they don't have a lot of DHT receptors in the face. And still other cultures, you'll see people with huge beards, tons of beard growth, like their beards are growing all the way up to their eyes, and they have huge heads of hair, and that's because they have a lot of DHT receptors on the face and not on the scalp.